First of all, I want to know what is meant by Muslim physiology. Then when I learned a bit more about it, it's the whole analysis of motions of prayers and how I actually move every day, but you don't think about it. So that was it was curiosity. I'm a lot more aware about the movements I'm doing when I'm praying, the movements I maybe should not be doing while I'm praying, just to keep myself healthy, not only spiritually healthy, but also physically healthy, because prayers obviously should be for the soul and for the body as well. So put this way, it should be good for the soul but not harmful to the body. So in the beginning when I started praying, I dropped directly on my knees, for example, which then made sure that my knees were starting to hurt. So I changed at that time I was thinking about how can I do it better. So I started dropping not on my knees but not drop on my hands. So that initially helped. Obviously having a prayer mat that is cushioned makes it a lot more comfortable. Well, initially on the first stage, if I'm praying and I have so much pain in my posture, in my knees, in my back or something, that I constantly think about the pain, that means obviously I cannot focus on my prayers at the same time. It has a massive influence. So obviously physical well-being frees the mind for the actual prayer. Just stay flexible, just stay movable and be able to pray. And obviously have the wisdom when I realize for myself that I cannot pray on the ground anymore, take a chair. I believe that the health can have a massive effect on the quality of the prayer in this case, because if my mind is focused mostly on my physical experience, like pain or something like this, obviously it takes my mind away from the spiritual side of the prayer, of interacting with my faith. So the health, the physical ability to pray has a huge influence, I believe, on the actual validity of the prayer. I believe the event today was, on one hand, it was eye-opening because you realize a lot of things that you don't really think about on an everyday basis. So it was like going back to the basics and starting to realize a few things that you do on an everyday basis. And obviously it was, besides being also entertaining and well run, it's just educational.